Two people were killed and 19 were wounded in an attempted car bomb attack on the Indian consulate in the city of Jalalabad. All consulate staff members are safe. All four attackers are reported to be killed. Authorities suspect Taliban militants to be responsible for the terrorist attack.